From the Heights Casino in Brooklyn, I'm Nate Chura. Well, the 2020 Weymuller Open is now in full swing. Earlier round competition is now finishing up with some exciting results already coming in. Top seed Nouran Gohar, Salma Hany, and Donna Lobban have all advanced. With me now is world number 5 Camille Serme, who just won her first round match and just last week won her second Tournament of Champions title at Grand Central. Congratulations on that win, by the way.
Thank you very much.
That was quite a week of squash. You downed the number 1, 2, and 3 women squash players in the world, including the defending champ, Norel Sherbini. What's gotten into you?
Yeah, it was an amazing week. Every match from the very first one were really, really tough. Every match was a battle, so just very happy to go all the way through.
Now, your opponent in the quarterfinals is familiar, Salma Hany, but this is your first time in Brooklyn in a few years. How's the court playing this time around?
Yeah, I'm very happy to be back here. It's a lovely tournament, very cozy with all the, you know, the families hosting us and supporting. So it's very different, obviously, from last week, but I love it.
That's great. So now, should you advance, your opponent in the semifinals could be Nouran, who was your toughest opponent at Grand Central last week. She pushed you to 5 games. What are you going to have to do to fend her off here in Brooklyn?
Well, you know what, I was just going to say I'm going to focus on the quarterfinal against Salma, because obviously she's a very good player. She's beating me before in the past, so I want to take it seriously, and we'll see after that one.
Well, we certainly understand and will be watching, and you can too. Follow the action on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and on the web at carolweymulleropen.com. And thanks so much, and good luck.
Thank you. Bye.